As we go to a young man who is a two-time Mississippi High School bull riding champion. He won the International Finals Youth Rodeo a few years ago. His name is Kobe Radley. He's from Louisiana, and he's got a bull called Arkansas Flat.
Kobe's been spending his time on the road rodeoing quite a bit this year. Right now, currently sitting 13th in the PRCA. He rides really good, and this is a good matchup. This bull should be to the left right there, away from his hand.
This bull is the same bull that Silvano Alves rode last night for 86 points in this very arena. So 24 hours later, Radley with a chance to do that, if not maybe even better, if he can really show this bull. But Silvano Alves, he looked fantastic on this bull last night.
He did. It was a great matchup for him. Silvano Alves just didn't bobble, and he came at him with the boots. He actually did go right last night.
Yeah, so we're going to see what happens here. You take a look at Kobe trying to ease around in there and get that bull to stand squarely, sliding up over that rope now. Looks like things are ready to go. Here we go. Kobe Radley. Wow. Well, if you put out that effort, sometimes you will land face first, but he popped up like it was no problem at all.
This was a good bull ride, and what a good bull to get on. Look at the timing that this bull has. Up and down, straight bucking, no side-to-side movements, no rolls, just straight up and down, putting yourself right back on your rope every single jump. What a good bull ride by him. Perfect form.
Great bull ride. As a matter of fact, the best ride we've seen so far tonight. 85.5 points. Kobe Radley moves to the number one position in the round.